The Muntinlupa Regional Trial Court has ordered the arrest of former Bureau of Corrections Chief Gerald Bantag and his deputy, Ricardo Zulueta, for the death of Bilibid inmate Crescito Palana Villamor or June Villamor, the alleged middleman in the killing of broadcaster Percival Mabasa or Percy Lapid. Bantag and Zulueta are facing a case for violation of Article 248 of the Revised Penal Code or murder. Villamor was identified by confessed gunman Joel Escorial as the one who hired him to kill Lapid. Escorial was presented to the media on October 18, 2022, where he mentioned that the order to kill Lapid came from someone inside Bilibid.